Shipbuilding announcing the successful completion of acceptance trials in the Gulf of Mexico for the amphibious transport dock Richard M. McCool Jr. It's the final flight, one transition ship before Ingalls moves into serial production of the LPD Flight 2 line. The Ingalls test and trials team spent several days with the U.S. Navy's Board of Inspection and Survey running the ship at full power and through steering maneuvers.